The final episode of Married with Children is called The Desperate Half Hour. In this episode, the Bundy family faces the possibility of losing their home, and they try various schemes to raise money. However, things don't go as planned, and in the end, they come to accept their situation and find comfort in being together as a family.